I wasn't the biggest recruit. No, I wasn't. I wasn't made. You know, no one expected me to come in here and start at quarterback. And I had four guys in front of me, all higher recruits than I was. I went to the league legend and all that. But I just think, you know, when your numbers call, how do you answer? You know, how do you respond to certain situations? And, you know, I was in a situation where I took advantage of it, and I took advantage of that opportunity, and it's kind of been rolling since.